We were staying in Paris to get away from your parents, and I thought, wow, if I could take this in a shot right now, I don't think that we could work this out on a terrace.
We're bringing you behind the scenes now of our cover shoot for Exposé Magazine's March issue. Come on in.
With someone else. If we go down, then we go down together. They'll say you could.
Aisling, you must be all very excited. A new edition of Exposé Magazine out this month. Tell us, what can we look forward to?
Okay, so we're relaunching the mag. We're making a big splash. We're going smaller in size, but bigger in impact. And that's why we wanted you lovely people to shoot our cover with.
Let's show them we are better.
Sue, I'm going to disturb you there doing the gorgeous Karen's face. She looks fabulous.
Yes, she does.
How are you getting on? It's good. Just beautiful makeup today, isn't
yes,
it?
Yes, we're going for pear-backed, glowy, really good skin with lots of lashes and liner. So it still looks soft, but you're still made up. So we're tricking the camera.
Karen's getting a bit of sparkle there on the eyelids, isn't
yes.
she?
But it's still a neutral, so I went for a copper and I just used a mix of medium to make it more matte. Mm-hmm. So there's no sparkle falling onto the cheek, but it's still iridescent.
We go down together. They'll say you could do anything. They'll say that I was clever.
Floaty and fabulous hair is the name of the game today, yes?
It sure is. We wanted to really take it back to basics, so wanted to keep the hair not centre stage, really groomed, but kind of a bit of texture to it. Kind of took inspiration from the 90s shots that Peter Lindbergh did of the supermodels. So the kind of white shirt was the inspiration. I took that with hair and kept it really clean, polished, but with a bit of movement.
So we just woke up like this. That kind
just
of
woke up. Well, you did, didn't
Great job today. Tell me, where did you go for all the looks?
So we went to Arnott's and because it's such a good selection to pull from, and we really want to bring it back to basics and focus on like the original, like nice white shirts, classic white shirts, jeans, earthy tones, and just really keep it simple and fresh. Let's show them we are.